All surgical instruments can be divided into two large groups. Common surgical instruments, which are used in any surgical operation, and special surgical instruments, which are used in certain operations. For example, manual trephine with spherical or lancelated burrs, Dahlgren's forceps, intrepanation of the skull, craniotomy, tracheal dilator, intracheostomy, screw-type protractor in operations of the organs of the thoracic and abdominal cavities, Doyen's rib rasp in rib resection, crushing and elastic intestinal forceps for intestinal resection, Liston's and Lewis forceps with double transmission in operations on bones, osteotome and surgical mallet in osteotomy, Hofner's forceps in operations on vessels. Common surgical instruments can be divided into four groups. Instruments for disconnection of tissues. Hemostatic instruments. Instruments for connection of tissues. Auxiliary instruments.